Based on the angle measurement shown, which lines must be parallel? So we're looking for something to add up to equal to 180, or two things to be the same. Whenever we do that, we see the only thing that will add up to 180 is 45 plus 135. So those will be the two lines that have those angles that will be parallel.